Hello, everyone. My name is Dr. Joni Rutter, and I'm the Division Director for the Scientific Programs within the All of Us Research Program. And Eric asked me to join you today to talk to you a little bit about what we do here in the Division of Scientific Programs. Our charge includes establishing four of the real cornerstones of the program. The biobank, which will house the nation's largest collection of biospecimens from all of our participants. The participant portal, which is the user interface for all of the participants to interact with the program. The Data and Research Center, which is the place where all of the data collected will reside in a highly secured research environment. And the enrollment centers, which manage both the healthcare provider organization enrollment centers as well as the direct volunteer enrollment centers. These enrollment partners include academic and medical institutions as well as the federally qualified health centers and the Veterans Administration. We're working collectively with these partners to establish the research platform that will allow a variety of research studies on the information that we gather from the All of Us Research Program participants. And this information will include things like survey information, survey data from the participants themselves. It will include electronic health record information, physical measurements from the participants, such as height, weight, blood pressure, and heart rate, as well as biological specimens, including blood and urine. All of us, as we prepare for a national launch, we are taking a sort of a gradual and deliberate approach in the beta phase to sort of test out all of the systems that we're developing and the protocol that we've developed before opening it up to the enrollments more broadly. Especially as we place a high value on enrolling participants who have historically been underrepresented in biomedical research. The diversity of the participants combined with the geographic diversity, the diversity of the data types, is really unprecedented and will be the foundation of a strong national enterprise for precision medicine research. We look forward to providing more updates in the future, and thank you for having me.